So his second form is he makes like a copy of himself. And then were they doing both the same moves, like in succession, or were they doing different moves? And at a certain point, I killed the copy. The copy died. So it must have its own life bar. And it's not immune to damage, which I thought it was when I was playing. Fucking Pope, man. Fucking Pope. Goddamn Battle Pope. Crossbow is loaded. Like the widest arcing swing I have, I missed with the great sword. This is gonna take a few tries. This could be another Ludwig situation. Off to a great start. Holy shit. Leave me alone! Save me? God, it's real, but. Let's see here. Lightning damage, dark damage, fire damage, I can do that. I can use both my bug pellets and a green blossom. using these bug pellets. I don't know how well they'll work. Alright. Now I'm invincible. There's no way he can harm me now. Ow. My effects are worn off. Oh my god! Oh, okay, all right, well, at least I have it on tape. I got pretty close. I got him down to like the last 15%. That's pretty close. That counts for something. Something. Anything. What's down these stairs? It's a whole new world, a dazzling place for something, something. Oh, God. for rolling. Loud. Is that gonna happen every time I leave a bonfire? Time for the prison level. There's one in every Soulsborne game. Except for Dark Souls? No. Yeah, there's one in that one too. Glowing red.